Hey everyone, in this video, I just want to clarify the difference between class and instance variables in Python. If you missed our previous video on classes and instances, I recommend you check out that video first, and I will leave a link in the description below for you to do so. So, quickly, a class in Python is a type of object that allows us to create a template of literally anything we want, whereas an instance is a copy of that class, just with the values filled in by whatever makes that instance different from another instance of that same class. So, we can think of some things that we would tell someone if we were describing a car. Things like the manufacturer, the color, the year, the mileage, the number of doors on the car, things like that. And that is our class. Whereas an instance takes that template generated by the class and actually gives it values. So it could describe a 2015 Honda Civic, for example. So, now after that quick review, what is a class variable? And what is an instance variable? Well, a class variable is a variable that is defined within our class, or within our template, if you will. And this variable will be inherited by our instances as they are created using the class template. So, if we wanted to know what type of vehicle our class is defining, we could say that the class variable of vehicle is equal to car, and all instances of this class will inherit that. Obviously, this example is a bit silly, but I hope it makes it clear to you what a class variable is. Okay, so if a class variable is a variable that is given to all instances of a certain class, well, then what is an instance variable? Well, if you think about the variables under our init method here, and the ones that we considered, well, they're going to be unique to each instance of a car class, right? If we had a lot of cars to sell, all the instances, the unique cars, would all have varying manufacturers, years, mileage, and things of that nature. But they still all fall within the class of car. So, the unique variables we associate with an instance of a class are called instance variables. Which should make sense with the name, right? They are variables that change with each instance. Therefore, instance variables. Same as for class variables. They will be unique to one class, but since instances are created from that class, they inherit the class variables when they are created. To access our class and instance variables in, let's say, a print statement, it can be done like so. Let's print a class and instance variable from our previously created Civic 2015 instance. To do this, we just call the instance and then tell Python which variable we wish to call. And for this portion, the class and instance variables act identical. As you can see here, just from this print portion, it isn't readily apparent which is a class and which is an instance variable. We could inherently use logic to figure out which is a class variable and which is an instance variable, but my point is that you can call them in the exact same way. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding of what a class and an instance variable is in Python, and how you can begin to implement them into your Python codes. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our Patreon page to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.